wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best cassette recorders. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. The RCA RP3528 is one of the best micro cassette models that's still around. At less than half a pound, it's easy to carry. It comes with a port for headphones, but its battery life is just 4 hours, and it is expensive for its features. At number 9, the Jensen MCR100 comes in at a low price, with an external condenser microphone and a desk stand. It also includes an AC adapter, which is handy because it requires 4C batteries when it's not plugged in. It's incredibly lightweight and equipped with a retractable carrying handle, but the speaker is weak. Coming in at number 8 in our list, the retractable antenna on the retekess TR606 measures almost 19 inches long and can be adjusted to achieve a clear radio signal. This one includes a USB power cable, but it produces mono audio only, even when wearing headphones, and the labels on the buttons are hard to read. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for cassette recorders, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the Studebaker Retro Limited Edition combines admirable capabilities with an appealing design. It features a 3-inch speaker and an all-black finish, available with either gold or silver accents. It's equipped with an auxiliary input for MP3 players and a large radio tuner knob, but the sound quality is a bit lacking. Moving up our list to number 6. If you plan on using one of these for listening more often than recording, the Semi-Aid Boombox offers a large and loud speaker. Unlike many other models, it includes an AC adapter, so you don't have to shell out for batteries constantly. The handle makes it easy to carry, and it's equipped with a built-in condenser mic. However, that does capture a lot of background noise. Halfway up our list at number 5. The Jensen Portable is lightweight and won't take up a ton of room in a carry-on bag should you decide to take it on vacation. It's a budget-friendly choice too. It includes an antenna for the radio, but the volume dial is small and it doesn't have a belt clip. At number 4, one of the least expensive options around, the Byron Statics Automatic is available in several colors, comes with headphones, and there's an upgraded version that allows you to convert songs to MP3s and store them on a USB drive. It includes a detachable belt clip and offers voice-activated recording. However, it doesn't include a power adapter. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Victrola Mini offers Bluetooth connectivity so you can stream tunes from your mobile device. This is a good option for those primarily interested in creating tapes of music as opposed to making voice recordings. It comes with a large volume and tuner dial and is available in 2 colors. It weighs less than 3 pounds. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for cassette recorders, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the professional-grade Tascam Double has, as the name suggests, 2 decks, providing you with a wealth of options. You can layer tracks, record to both simultaneously to create backups, or combine hits from your collection to make a mix worthy of a long road trip. It features a mic input for karaoke, a remote control, and noise reduction to minimize hiss. And taking the top spot on our list, in addition to being one of the most inexpensive models out there, the Semi-Aid Compact is also one of the best looking, sporting a silver finish and clearly labeled controls. The built-in microphone delivers decent sound quality without cumbersome accessories. It's small enough to fit in a pocket and has large numbers on the radio dial. It comes with earbuds too. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for cassette recorders, or simply click beneath this video.